This is what I
fine, mean. Fine, hold on, my friend. Your problem right now. Your problem right now is that your boss is telling you that you don't work at all. Understand? People went to a place, a function together. Yeah? We died together, we went together. We went together.
And
people enter the same vehicle together to a place. Yeah? At a point, suddenly don't know.
That very day, why did you do it? Where were you? It's Ibadan. That place, that scene of that incident, is Ibadan.
I want permission to do something.
Are you stupid?
Master, what of your activity on the DGT room? Have you left that room? And the DGT room inside the building, and I left it.
Is this that from where you are doing at that point?
It's Ibadan.
I see that you are in charge of it. Walk inside the room, not left there.
Before the conclusion of this case, I don't see charges in three. On my own, even the case. You went to that place, that is just where you are. Like this. So that you can people look at you. Why not be warm? So I'm calling you that you don't dress like this. Are you not the one in Nigeria army that nobody should wear this and this? Sir, you are not aware.
Sir,
wait, now I'm asking a question. You are not aware.
I'm aware, sir.
So you want to put that?
No, sir.
Wait now. Number two, you are in good shape. You decided to give up.
Abiola.
What did you got this? On my own, man of the men of men.
Jesus,
I lie, you.
I know.